Our next guests have been both champions on Dancing with the Stars. If you haven't seen them, where have you been? Everyone's watching this show. When they're not dancing, they perform together in the Ballas Hough Band. Mark Ballas and Derek Hough have been playing together for 10 years, and you can catch them this weekend in Chicago. Hey, thanks for being here, guys.
Thank you for having us.
You're young. I didn't think you were, you know, old enough to do anything for 10 years. Tell me where you guys met and what came first, the dancing or the music?
Well, actually, I actually played drums when I was about 8 years old, you know, in a Beach Boys tribute band, which is kind of fun. And then I moved to London when I was about 12 years old with Mark Ballas and his family in London, England, and that's when we met the whole band here.
Yeah.
And we all went to high school together. It's been great. It's been a long, long time.
And how'd you take up ballroom dancing?
My parents are Latin American world champions, so the reason Derek came was to train with my parents originally for 3 months, but 3 months turned into 10 years, and that's when we started training in that, and we also started, you know, playing guitar and singing together. And
fantastic. I know the whole band's from London. I want to give you guys time to play, and this is off your new CD. What's it called?
The song Do It For You.
Do It For You, the Ballas Hough Band. Thanks, guys.
I will climb the highest mountain, a dead winter in the storm, and turning back ain't really an option. I told you I will keep you on. Turning back ain't really an option. I told you I will keep you warm.